Hello friends, in today's video I will be showing you how to install Xposed Framework in Android 6.0 or 6.0.1, that is Marshmallow. Before beginning, you will need a rooted Android device, custom recovery install, CWM or TWRP, and make sure to make a system backup before you try anything. Firstly, download the hardware info application. I have already downloaded it. Open it and click on processor tab, and here you will be seeing information like ARM v7, ARM 64 or x86. In my case it is ARM 64. These settings may be different in your mobile, so double check it. Now download the correct framework files for your model of Android. So you will be downloading three files. They are Xposed Installer alpha apk, Xposed Installer zip file, and Xposed Uninstaller zip file, just in case you need to uninstall it. Now after you have downloaded all the required files, just install Xposed Installer 3.0 alpha apk from your file browser. You will be prompting unknown sources. Turn on unknown sources and install it. After installing Xposed alpha apk, open it. Here you can see Xposed framework is still inactive. To activate it, you have to install the framework. Now for installing Xposed framework, reboot into TWRP or CWM recovery, whatever you have. You can use quick boot application. Open it. Just go into recovery and grant root access. Once you are in a recovery mode, click on install. Select the file where you have downloaded the application, that is zip file. Click on Xposed Installer zip, then flash it. Click on Reboot System. Once you have rebooted your device, open Xposed Installer, and as you can see, framework is active and is working well. Now if anything goes wrong or you just end up in a boot loop, you may have used the wrong files. Don't worry, reboot into your recovery and install the Xposed Uninstaller zip file to recover and double check you have the correct files. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then please hit like and share with others, and make sure to hit that subscribe button.